Yeah, it has been literally years since I've done this. I'm assuming you just want to get him as close to the wall as possible.
How about we go walk down the stairs, start attacking the boss, and whoever gets the circle goes to ask.
Oh, so like, if I get the circle, I just run over here to the ads.
No, you will never get the circle.
Oh, because I get a blue circle.
Yes.
So.
We're talking
about purple. You always have your back. Sweet. Can do. This one?
No, don't push that one. Fine. This one.
I'm pushing this one.
And then in 30 seconds, I'll push this one and we'll call it a day.
Yeah, I know. I just want to push this one last one. I mean, I've got the buff there, so if I come back and I'm like, oh, nah, it's going to run out next time, I'm just going to get one. Oh, cool. That is actually really good. I might just...
All right.
Start on the other one.
You're gonna 100% get the thing, Bash.
Yeah.
And I've got abs. Alright, I've got ads.
No, I don't have it up. I'm gonna have to live through this one.
DR is out.
You guys might have to do this by yourself. I'm living on borrowed time right now. I'm dead here.
It's on me. I'll call it. Once again, this is the stupidest fucking class.
It's fun tanky on it.
It's so dumb, dude.
I lived almost until the end there with no heals on a jump tank.
Well, I'll say this one thing. Lore accurate Jedi and Sith.